Okay, everybody, we're at beautiful Jekyll Island. I've never been here as an adult. Mom says I was here as a child. Have no memory of it, of course. And this place is awesome. Look at these palm trees behind me. Just an absolute gorgeous place. Very put together, very clean. Everything's really done well here. Seems very exclusive. And just love it already. But anyway, we're here on what is rated at one of America's 10 most romantic beaches. It's called Driftwood Beach. And we're walking on the sand right now. And we made our way from St. Augustine through Jacksonville, Florida to see some family members that I haven't personally seen in, oh man, years and years. I'm coming, buddy. I'm coming. Let's go. And it was great to see my great uncle and aunt, and Simeon's great great uncle and aunt. And we love them, and we are so glad we were able to stop by and see them. Since we were in Jacksonville, we decided to drive up to Savannah tonight on our way home. And so on our way, of course, is Jekyll Island. So here we are.
Beautiful!
Okay, everyone, so what happened here was there was a big storm that came through here, and all these trees just went everywhere, and they never cleaned them up. They just left them here. So this is what's so unique and so cool about this beach, is because there's all kinds of drifted trees and wood here on the beach, and it is just beautiful. It is so special.
Okay, this behind me feels like I'm lost on an island all alone, like completely untouched by humanity. And it just really has this really neat island vibe to it. It's really cool. Like, I'm gonna go start a fire and start building a hut out of all of this vegetation that's around me. It's just beautiful here. Completely different look than what I'm accustomed to, what I'm used to seeing. And that's what I love about travel, because again, God's nature is so different, so unique in different places around the world. And this is very special to me. In fact, this catches my eye actually a little more than even the ocean does. There's just something about this vegetation. It just really has this really otherworldly look to it. So very cool, Jekyll Island. I love you, and I hope you'll let me come back someday. This is really cool.
Just get enough of these, lay them out, I'll have my roof. That's plenty of sticks and vegetation. Starting to rain.
I feel raindrops.
Yeah. Hey, it's pretty dry under here. I love it. I love it. Guys, you got to try this. You got to come to Jekyll Island in Georgia.
Yes,
it is amazing.
Y'all, you've got to come to Jekyll Island. Oh my goodness. I mean,
this is like the best beach I've ever been to. Best island, I think. But I haven't been to too many islands, but this is really like
amazing.
Out of the park.
Yeah, this is good. The water is not beautiful, but I think that's because we're near river outlets, and river outlets always produce a lot of silt and sand.
And it looks like a all mucky of the color.
Yeah, it's very brown. But beyond the gross waters, the land itself is just beautiful.
Oh my goodness!
Backwards.
Okay, so we are here at the original Paula Deen's restaurant.
Yeah, this is the restaurant that put her on the map. Yep, downtown Savannah, Georgia. We made it to Savannah, everybody.
Yeah.
We're going to tour it tomorrow. So in the vlog tomorrow, you can wait for it to come out when it does come out. And you can see a little bit of Savannah. We're going to go down River Street and show you all around before we make it back home. But tonight we're going to eat here at the Lady and Sons. We've eaten at a Paula Deen restaurant before, but never at the original. So this is really neat. What do you say?
Mm-hmm.
This is going to be great. I'm excited about it.
Chicken fried pork chops.
So we haven't even tasted the food yet, but I'm positive it's going to be out of this world good. Basically $20 a person, and you get the choice of three different meats and four different sides. It's all you can eat. Plus, you get a dessert at the end. Here's our guy right here.
Those cheddar cheese.
Oh,
I forgot about those. Yeah. Thank you.
I don't care.
My favorites are the cream corn.
Okay.
Candied yams, mac and cheese.
Y'all, that is amazing. My sweet tea, y'all. Lemonade's great.
Very good.
Fried chicken. Catfish.
Yummy. Good Lord, this is enough for an army. Ooh, look at them pork chops. Wow.
Baked mac and cheese. Cream potatoes. Cream corn. Some tartar for the catfish. And our poppy seed toast salad.
Wow, that sounds really good.
What do you think, buddy? You like it? The cream corn. is exceptionally good. And the fried chicken's out of this world. The catfish, oh my goodness, the catfish. So this is a real southern thing, fried catfish. It is fantastic. So real good catfish, y'all. Really white and flaky. It's not gamey at all. Very, very clean fish. If done right, has to be done right.